likely have a turkey and all the fixins in your home at this very moment, or you have a big trip to the grocery store planned for tonight or tomorrow. But before you put on your apron, we have a few safety reminders for you. New at 6 tonight, News 4's Gabrielle Komorowski heads straight to the kitchen and to the experts.
When you buy your turkey, yes, it's usually going to be frozen. So bring that home and know, okay, how large is that turkey and how long is it going to take for it to thaw?
Kimberly Baker is a food safety and nutrition agent at Clemson's Cooperative Extension. She says there are three ways to thaw your turkey. The best method is to use your refrigerator, but you need to plan ahead.
Usually it takes about 24 hours for every 4 to 5 pounds of turkey to thaw.
You can also put your turkey, still in its wrappings, in a clean sink and fill the sink with cold water.
Let it sit there for 30 minutes and then change that water every 30 minutes. And what we're doing here is, since it's a large bird, we don't want to be wasting a lot of water either, but we want to keep that water nice and cold so that bacteria aren't growing.
Your last option is to use your microwave.
But do make sure once you thaw that you cook immediately. We don't want you to thaw it in the microwave and then let it sit in your refrigerator. Just because of those uneven hot spots that we do get with the microwave, it's best to go ahead and cook it to the full temperature.
Now, it can be tricky figuring out when your turkey is actually cooked. Most turkeys come with one of those pop-up thermometers, but you should have one of these instant read thermometers on hand as well. And the thermometer should read at least 165 degrees.
You want to test that in a couple different places. You want to start out testing in the thickest part of the breast of the turkey or any other types of meat. You want to go with the thickest portion, and you never want to touch bone.
These tips will help make sure there's no foul play going on in your kitchen on Thanksgiving Day. Gabrielle Komorowski, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
And once you've gobbled up that turkey feast, experts say don't let your leftovers sit out for any longer than 2 hours. Make sure you store them in your refrigerator as soon as you can. Meats are only good for another 3 to 5 days. The rest should last for 7.